Hi, this is Harsh and welcome to Chop, Eat, Repeat, another very exciting episode where I'm going to show you how to make a decadent chocolate tart which is going to wow any of your guests over a dinner party. So get your aprons on and let's get baking. So if you've been watching my channel earlier, I've already shown you how to make a lovely short crust base pastry. Now the only difference from that and today what I've done is I've introduced cocoa powder to it and removed salt and added sugar to it, making it a sweet chocolate shortbread pastry. So it's ready. I've put it in the fridge for half an hour for it to rest and we're going to roll it out and blind bake it like I've done earlier. Now the beauty about a short crust is that even if it breaks, cracks, you can always redo it again. I think I've taken too much. I'm just straight away going into molding it in my mold. There you go. I don't even need to use a rolling pin. Just ensure that nice and thick all over. If you feel that there is some part which is thin, you can always add more pastry to it like I'm doing right now. It doesn't matter. That's how versatile short crust pastry is. I've let it have a little bit of an overhang so that when it bakes, it doesn't shrink. I'm going to make some holes so that it doesn't puff up during the baking process. And this, my dear friends, is known as blind baking, where you'll be simply baking the case in an oven at about 160 degrees for about 12 to 15 minutes. So this goes into the oven. I'll see you in about 12 minutes. So my pastry is beautifully cooked. Like I said, it was blind baked. And as you can see, I've already trimmed off the edges. And if you remember, in an earlier episode, I'd shown you how to make some chocolate ganache. If you've forgotten, here is the link. Click on it. It'll take you to my chocolate ganache recipe. All I'm going to do is spoon this beautiful ganache into the pastry, nice and even, leaving just about a few millimeters on top empty. We don't want to overfill, and we'll just tap it so that it all settles down. And there you have your chocolate ganache ready. This goes into the refrigerator for about 2 hours and it's ready to be served. So I'll see you in 2 hours with a ready chocolate ganache tart. So my beautiful chocolate tart is out of the fridge. It is well set. I can easily remove it from the mold. There it goes. Now it's ready to be plated. So what I've done is I've taken butterscotch balls, which are readily available, colored them with edible shimmer, which is also readily available in the market. And all I'm going to do is just sprinkle a few on the edges. So I hope you've enjoyed watching me on Chop, Eat, Repeat, another fun-filled episode. Do keep coming back for more such easy vegetarian recipes. Don't forget to click on the like button, which is right below. Do subscribe to my channel. Do leave me your comments. I would love to hear from you. And this is Harsh signing off. Till we see you again.